公布一系列嘅措施嚟到支援受新型冠狀病毒疫情影響嘅個人同埋企業之後咧，我哋聽到最多嘅反應係一個字。
COVID-19 and the response we heard so far mostly is that it must be quick. Finance Committee paper to seek funding was adjusted especially to the Legislative Council. In the Finance Committee paper, we are applying for the following funds. First, we are asking for an additional $120.5 billion for injection into the anti-epidemic fund.So we could pay for a series of support schemes, including the Employment Support Scheme, ESS. And on that, we're also applying for $3.52 billion for injection into the Comprehensive Social Security Assistance Scheme under the Social Welfare Department to give support to unemployed persons. And then there will be special injection into the special loan guarantee scheme for SMEs, so there could be 100% guarantee. Already $20 billion have been approved by the NESCO, and we're now asking for another $30 billion, so there will be a total of $50 billion that will pay for the 100% special grants subsidy scheme for SMEs. And then we have also made improvements to the scheme, especially in terms of interest. So therefore, in the Finance Committee paper, we're going to apply for an additional $11.02 billion $11.02 billion for funding, and then there will be other financial costs by reducing rent and so on. Last year I mentioned the figure was $137.5 billion. Now we have issued paper to LESCO on Tuesday. We hope that LESCO will consider the paper and endorse the funding proposals this Friday.